the Backus unit. He's on with Stewart and Perron. Here's Perron on his horse to center ice. Look out, he's buried by a hit by Justin Falk. And now that was a heavy hit, and certainly the heaviest check that Perron has taken since returning from his concussion.
Yeah, this is a big test for any player, let alone a player like David Perron, who misses nearly a full season of hockey. Perron right there. It's a good hit by Falk. I mean, there's not an issue in my mind with that hit, but I like the way right here. You see how low David Perron is right there. The impact is there, and then you see Falk leave his feet. I think that he leaves his feet as a result of the explosion on the body check. I might be wrong if we see it in another angle, but it's...
No, Panger, I would agree with you here. Even from this ice level here, you could see how well he just had his head down, and there was no intention for hitting him in the head at all. In fact, I think the shoulders actually, even his head was in the way. I think it was going more for the middle of his chest than anything else.
And yeah, the arms were at the side, you know, and the elbow didn't come out and explode. It wasn't targeted. And now did David Perron have a conversation now with the referee there, Brian Pokmara, there. The hit, and David Backus steps in there, but... That's David Perron going into an area where there wasn't much room, and the timing of Falk to go in there and hit him. That's a timing play right there. If you know that he's coming and you can chip it by him and get around him, boy, you've got something good going in the offensive side of it.
Well, Ken Hitchcock, in talking to us today, he expected Minnesota, an angry club, they have lost four or five, that they will play a gritty, hard game tonight. And he said, good, won't get it done tonight for us.
Well, let's catch up with the minor penalties here because the Blues are shorthanded for 4 minutes. Basically the entire period because of what happened early on. 19 minutes of penalties to the captain. So big adjustments on the way for the second period, John.
McIntyre, the only goal, wild up Otto. Energetic and tough first period. Oshie with one shot, one big hit.